soon as I left the school and fuck someone else. We'll be right back.
I love my life. This is awesome. This is cool. What's going on, Austin? We are Chiodos. How you guys doing over there? Make some noise.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I love it. I love it. This is really, really cool for us. You know, when you do stuff like this, you never know how many, you know, fans of the band, how many industry people, how it's going to, like, chop up, right? So it's always a little awkward for bands, just being fucking honest and straight up. Especially a band like us that really feeds off of our fan interaction when we're on stage. So it's a blessing to be up here and have you guys give a shit. So thank you so much for being here. It really means the world to us. This song is about being yourself, even when being yourself is the hardest thing you could possibly do for a situation. It's called A Letter from Janelle. You guys can scoot in a little closer if you want.
Yeah, you sure can.
Feel free. Rub up against each other's butts. Who doesn't love some butt rubs now and again, you know? I'm pro butt rub for the just for the record.
We make the sunshine.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I couldn't hear you. What was that? One more time? One more time? There we go. It's weird how every time I ask that, it gets a little bit louder, like you're trying to fulfill my need. I just want to let you know you do fulfill me, okay, Austin? You do fill me, and it's beautiful. It's beautiful. How many of you out there have supported for How many of you out there have supported Chiodos for over 5 years? That's beautiful to me. Thank you so much. you know, it's really just a blessing to be able to be up here and do this. And the fact that you guys just still care is just amazing, you know. I know we've been inconsistent, and I just want to let you guys know that we're back and we're not fucking going anywhere. So thank you so much for being here. Thank you for your support through our ups and our downs. It doesn't go unnoticed, and I hope you guys know that. This song is off of a record called All's Well That Ends Well. And it goes out to everybody that had their hands up. It's called There's No Penguins in Alaska. Feel free to move around. Just don't mosh to the point to where people fall off, because that's scary. But you can do this. I don't know if anybody should ever do that. Show me what you got.
Try loud and wonder. Try loud and wonder.
It's beautiful from up here. I'm scared, but it's beautiful.
I think this is our first time ever playing on top of a roof. Am I wrong? That's fucking awesome. Thank you guys for being up here with us. It's beautiful.
How many of you out there are ready for a new Chiodos record? Agreed. About damn time. I agree. So, we have a brand new record coming out on April 1st. It's called Devil. How many of you guys are excited for that record? Awesome. How many of you have it pre-ordered? Anybody? Look around, everybody. The people with your hands up are who you want to be. One day you can be like them, too. All you have to do is go on your phone. I'm just kidding. I already feel like I'm selling myself too much right now. I just want to say that we're all very proud of our new record, Devil. Comes out on April 1st. It really means the world to us. And we hope that you guys are going to join us on our new chapter moving forward. So that's really all I have to say about it. This song is off of that new record, and it's called Oh Fish Lips Is Dead Now. Two more songs left. We're going to do this, and we're going to do Undertaker's Thirst for Revenge. So show me what you guys got. Staring into a black hole. Let go of your demons. She's in love. She's in love with herself. When I never should have trusted someone else with my inside. Goodbye never fits completely. One word missing. Everybody bang your head. to you guys. Huh? Anyways, thank you guys so much. It's so cool to have that hidden in us, be able to share it with you, and then see it reciprocated by you guys singing back. That's beautiful. Thank you so much for singing along. Honestly, that's amazing. If you didn't know the words, then you haven't been studying enough, and you're fucking grounded. We're Chiodos. This has been an absolute pleasure. It's a show that I'll absolutely never forget. Thank you so much for hanging out with us on a random rooftop in Austin, Texas. This is some crazy shit. We'll be back on the Devil's Dance Tour in April. I believe April it comes to Texas, in Houston, in San Antonio, all that stuff. So we hope to see your beautiful faces then. Don't forget to check out Devil on April 1st. We are Chiodos, and you guys are fucking beautiful. Thank you again. This is it. Let's show them over there how we do it over here.
We've all been there. Time and time again.
thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts. You guys are amazing. We'll be around. Come say hello. It's been a fucking pleasure. We're Chiodos. Shout outs to Sony for having us. Really appreciate being here. Be safe.
Check.